Cancelli has us underway. At the 6-yard line, to Anthony Thomas. Thomas already got a crease. There he goes. And there he goes. He's gone. 94 yards on the opening play. Touchdown.
Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound. He can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
If I was a recruit and I had a chance to be one of those guys' teammates, I'm on board. I'd jump in, I'd ask where I sign, and get on the next flight. Going forward, we will attack in all phases. We will embrace innovation, as we will continue to do, and we're going to strive our best to win each and every day. To the great fans of this program and the university community, I promise you we will work as hard as we possibly can to make you proud. It's an honor for me to be chosen as the caretaker of Oregon football. It's a job certainly bigger than any one person, one player, or any team. Thank you again, and go Ducks.